So this is a good analogy. So let's say that you are worked up about something. Maybe someone has hurt your feelings, or maybe they have betrayed you in some way, or maybe something's gone wrong with your physical experience in some way, and you are in a negative place. Lots of engines stacked up, going in the direction that you don't want to go. So you say, well, I need to think about this. Well, the more you think about it, the more engines you stack up. Or the more defensive you become, the more engines you stack up. The more justified you are, the more defensive you are, the more engines in opposition you stack up. So you sit to meditate and you quiet your mind. And at first, you have a hard time quieting your mind because you've got this big problem and it's just raging within you. But you manage to focus on your breathing a little bit. So in between your long breaths in and your longer breaths out, in between breathing in and out, 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 and then in and then out, 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 out. In between that, you're still having thoughts about this wrongdoing that has happened to you. But the more you focus upon your breaths in and your breaths out, and your breaths in, and your breaths out, then one of the engines just stops pulling. And the longer you do it, then another engine just stops pulling. And the longer you do it, then another engine just stops pulling. And after about 15 minutes, now it might take you 13 of those 15 minutes to quiet your mind. But usually at the end of about 15 minutes, if you have really focused upon your breathing, all those contradictory thoughts will have subsided. And now you're on a neutral track. You're not being pulled in opposition to what you want. And as you stay in that place, maybe 5 minutes beyond that chilling out feeling, you may, because now you're in the receptive mode, you may translate a vibration to a thought, to a positive thought, and you'll feel a little momentum. Ah, that feels better, you may think. Ah, this was a productive use of my time, you might think. I'm going to do this often, you think. Feels so good to relax. Maybe things are working out for me. I sure do feel better. I like to be in a non-resistant place. I like thinking about things that feel good. I like remembering who I am. I like being the deliberate creator of my own experience. I like thoughts flowing that feel good. I like to see the best in others. Clunk. I sure feel better. I really like clearing my mind. I want to be the deliberate creator of my own experience. Clunk. I sure feel better. I like quieting my mind. I like knowing that all is well. Clunk. I like knowing that things are getting better. I like knowing that I'm the creator of my own reality. I like knowing that I can accomplish my point of attraction. I like knowing that I've put so many things in my vortex and that law of attraction is gathering them for me. I like being in the receptive mode. I like being tuned in and feeling the clues at the right time. I like good timing. I sure like being alive in my physical body. Now, that may be as far as you go in that 5 minutes, but oh boy, do you feel better. And you know what? You don't have to be in a state of meditation in order to continue that momentum. Now, you open your eyes, you're back in what you call your real world, and now, with just that little bit of releasing of resistance and that little bit of gaining momentum in the other direction, now your real life happening in real time, moment by moment, can begin to happen. You might have gone out into your car on your break or on your lunch break. You might be sitting out on a porch somewhere where no one else is around. And now you're stepping back into your normal environment, which caused that negative chaos to begin with. But now that negative chaos, it's different because the momentum of it has stopped. Now you are a new point of attraction walking back into the same space. And now aggravating people can't rendezvous with you. Now a whole different set of circumstances is potentially lined up for you. You see how it works?